Hey, how's it going today?
All right. Looks like we got that thing up on Bellevue, too.
Woo! Oh, yeah? What's going up on?
If you know, we do that free lunches every Saturday.
Oh, yeah, over there, okay.
Yeah. So how you been? I've seen you in the papers a couple of times.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing here. I'm gathering some video for the Trentonian.
All right. Well, man, it's...
Trying to beat the rain, huh?
Huh?
You guys are trying to beat the rain, right? Trying to beat the rain.
Yeah. You see me moving on this thing.
Yeah, yeah. Looks good. Now, these are beef hot dogs, right?
Yeah, all
okay,
beef.
Okay, okay.
You might want to get you one.
What's that?
That's my man, Rob.
What's up, buddy?
We got something set up here for the kids to play in. Basketball. The kids are having fun.
Stop now. Let's go now. In the front now. In the back now. Let's go now.
There's a lady dancing, getting down. Have a church Saturday morning.
I just want to be closer.
Good job. Good. Got a good turnout here.
Yeah, it is.
Even though it's going to rain.
Yeah, it's going to be, but hey. I love
We are unloading a 18-wheeler of food and water for poor folks. In downtown Trenton at Mill Hill Park. You got the bigger camera, so you win.
We're about to begin. I'm going to pray in just a minute, but our city has been extremely supportive in helping us get the word out. And we really want to celebrate and appreciate the leadership of our city. Our mayor is here on today, and we want to hear from him. I want you to put your hands together and receive Mayor Tony Mack. Hello, everybody. This is incredible. Kingdom Church, let's give Kingdom a hand. I would have did that, and to someone that really needs no thanks or no introduction whatsoever, someone who can talk the talk, but more importantly, he can walk the walk. Someone that I love dearly. I love him because he stepped out on faith, and he never looked back. He's a believer. He's a motivational person. He's an inspiration. He's all the good things you can think of in a pastor, in a person, and in a friend. Someone I love dearly. Let's give it up for Pastor Darius Daniel. Yes. He's awesome. Awesome. Awesome preacher, awesome teacher, an incredible example for our community. So we thank you, Kingdom Church, for reaching out to Trenton. You could have chose any church, any town in the area, but you chose Trenton, and we want you to know that we appreciate it. We're with you 100%. Whatever we can do to help, let us know. Thank you so much, and God bless. Thank you.
I
All right, this is Robert Chilson here with Mayor Tony Mack at the Kingdom Church Food Giveaway. It's a really inspiring event. I was just walking by to go to the bank, and I found myself on the back of the 18-wheeler unloading trucks. So do you feel the spirit in the air?
The spirit is in the air, but equally important, the people out here benefiting from a wonderful work of Pastor Darius Daniels and his church family. And they chose Trenton to share their gifts with, and we are appreciative. I've been in Trenton for quite some time. I don't think I've ever seen such an event as we see here today. So
it's a beautiful thing.
It's a great thing, and we look forward to helping them any way we can.
We should try to help them do this every day, right? Or every weekend.
As often as we possibly can.
All right. Well, thank you for your time, Mr. Mayor. Robert Chilson with Mayor Tony Mack at the Kingdom Church Food Giveaway. Thank you very much.